You women of Samaria are fat cows. You mistreat and abuse the poor and needy. Then you say to your husbands, bring us more drinks. I, the Lord God, have sworn by my own name that your time is coming. Not one of you will be left. You will be taken away by sharp hooks. You will be dragged through holes in your city walls, and you will be thrown toward Harmon. I, the Lord, have spoken. Those words come from Amos chapter 4, verses 1 to 3. God is not politically correct. In these verses, he is calling the women of Samaria fat cows. Such language would not be acceptable in our civilized world today. How dare God use such language in referring to women, any women? I will say it again. God is not politically correct. When the truth comes into conflict with the world as we see it, or perhaps want it to be, we declare that speaking that truth is unacceptable. We claim that we have the right not to be offended by the words of others. Well, that sounds proper until it is the truth itself that offends. When the truth of God offends my life, I have one of two options. I can proclaim that I am the victim and declare that I am being persecuted by God, or I can recognize that I am a sinner and need to repent before God Himself. When I do that, the truth becomes the road to the remedy for my despair, which is the cross of Jesus Christ. So when you read the Bible and find words that offend, take heart. It is your opportunity to remove a roadblock to your relationship with Jesus. Lord Jesus, thank you for your willingness to speak truth to my heart, even if it offends. And may you, Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.